Right, Gregg and Steve playing, well, failing at Super Smash Brothers. I'm gonna be.
Stop.
Doing that. Mega Man.
It was that really good, like, last time that I saw play it. Pit. Let's go Pit. Let's go Wing. Oh no, I've got the pink Pit!
Pink Pit?
Oh, shit.
Okay, we're going to.
Just go random.
Go random! What's this? What does that mean?
What? I don't know, just go random! Doesn't that unbox the. Oh shit.
Being launched while crouching.
Oh man, this stage is really small.
Where am I? Here I am. Go Mega Man! Love Mega Man.
Actually, know what? Where am I? Oh, shit.
I'm just shooting so fast. Yeah, bomb tube!
No, it doesn't even matter, he's fucking like pink. Cool, he's got like, I don't even know what that was. He's got the pal. It's really annoying me.
Just sort of running left to right, shooting my little beams. You look like Mega Man. Mega Man's awesome. It's like on the original Nintendo, it was like Mega Man 1 to 6, and then Mega Man 7 on the SNES. Mega Man's cool. Like when he kills a boss, he like steals their power, but the rest of the game can use that boss's power.
What's Pit from?
Pit is from Kid Icarus.
What's that like?
It's a good game. It's a bit weird.
What,
basically got a fire arm is like, you know, it's like side scrolling. It's vertical scrolling.
Oh.
And you basically it's a ladle guy, and you're gonna save the princess, and you're a ninja. And then his first game was on the original Nintendo, the second one's on the Game Boy. And now in the game they have like wizards who are made out of eggplants and turn to an eggplant.
What?
Eggplant wizards.
Eggplant wizards.
Eggplant wizards. Eggplant wizards.
Are you joking?
Eggplant wizards.
Who comes out of this shit? Could you imagine pitching that storyline to anyone?
Wow. Successful. Ow.
Ouch. I thought, because I got it out. You're right.
Very successful game. And he made the first one on the original Nintendo, the second one on the Game Boy, then the third game was on the 3DS. So, quite a long time between sequels.
Oh man, I use
Leaf,
you out.
I use Leaf Man. I can use the power-ups from each game. Like Leaf Man's leaps. Hey! Space! I'm dead.
Okay.
Hey, I got a bazooka. I think this is the first 4-player game I've ever played with the original Smash Bros. Ah, Wingman's Wing! Look at that one. Wingman's Wing. Face. The dog. Leafman's Leaves! Yeah, I want to look at Leafman.
Get this guy's moves.
Good hit.
Yeah, it's kind of distracting that he's like pink.
Well, he is meant to symbolise Cupid. I don't really like this level.
No.
I like Mega Man though. Mega Man is mega. Oh, I've got a shield. Fuck you, Captain Falcon.
Who's this prick? The fucking...
Use the sacred treasures!
Why are you shooting it the wrong fucking way?
Oh, that's what they're called. That's basically the end of the game. You got to, part of the game is to find all the sacred treasures.
What is that shitty thing?
Okay. It's a little dancing star! Alright, okay. Kid Icarus, you got to spend like the first part of the game training up to get these sacred powers, and at the end of the game, you use the sacred powers to defeat the boss. You just did by using your special. Oh, I don't know what that little thing that you did.
Oh god. Just die. Just die. Fuck off. I was way too keen on that.
Oh no, it's about... Hey, it's Andross! From the original Star Fox. He blows squares at you. Don't fuck with Andross.
What is that?
That's a Goldeen!
Fucking Goldeen!
Goldeen!
Goldeen! Goldeen! Goldeen! That was easy.
Alright.
I bet I killed like everyone in that goddamn game. Look how shit he looks though, it's pink.
It's a good game though, if we get to play, well, I might do a Let's Play Kid Icarus.
Do it. Hang on. 13 kills, cheers.
I killed two.
Mega Man's amazing, you said. Yeah, he didn't do great, did he?
He's called Mega Man.
Yeah, but he's not too mega, and I killed you how many times? 3 times.
Alright, stay tuned for more.